I remember years ago to ask my students to describe what is learning. One of my groups gave learning a label, EMRQ, which stands for engagement, meaningful, relevance, real world, and relatedness. Watching my students explain their ideas, I start to rethink what makes a person to appreciate learning. It's not about standing up in front of them and telling them what they should learn, but to provide them with a platform to discover for themselves the transformative power of learning. Last year, I created a platform of students as teachers as part of my courses. I asked my students to design and to lead activities to convey the marketing topic that they have come to understand by themselves. My witness of their power to engage other students reinforced my belief when there's a deep level of ownership, there's a real engagement. So this year, my students create 12 microfilms to promote animals' adoptions on social media. One of the videos generates over 20,000 views in days and gather altogether more than 1,000 shares in the community. Public comments congratulate and appreciate our students' effort. Once again, my students have experienced the reality of marketing and at the same time demonstrate for themselves what their marketing knowledge can make a big impact in the society. So to my students, I want to say thank you for keeping me passionate and reminding me that learning is a joy of discovery. I'm very proud of you. Last but not least, I would like to thank the Department of Marketing and my colleagues for a very supportive environment, to the School of Business and the University Selections Panel for choosing me. Finally, I would like to thank my parents, my siblings, my husband, and my son. Thank you very much.